We need the youths to be able to grow our economy through fish farming. The issue of looking for jobs and whatever is unnecessary. We create our own jobs as youth through the act of fish farming, the way the youth here have done. So all the youths of Zambia, please use the waters available, both the surface water, the underground water, to grow fish. Look, the youths here now shall be supplying fish even to pick and pay. And what they have done here, you can do in Choma, in Mongu, in Chipata, in Chadiza, everywhere in the country. So may we go fishing. May we go
fishing.
May we go
fishing.
Fishing.
Thank you.
Understand that Zambia is rich in natural resources, especially the water resources. Look at the amount of fish that the youths here at IITA here in Mwerere have done. It is as though a commercial farmer has produced all these fish. Yet these are youths, and this is their first harvest. Production as big as this, these youths, they don't require anybody to employ them. They have created self-employment. This is the way to grow this economy. The youths, you are the future of the country. The country is rich in water resources, and we urge youths to be entrepreneurial. From here, some of the youths should go into value addition. From the fish. Some will be involved in transportation. Some will be involved in the storage of the fish. From here, the youths, these are youths whom we trained only once. Look at the value of fish farming. This way, these youths now shall employ other youths. We need to see big enterprises all over Zambia, Choma up to Chingola, Chipata up to Mongo, up to Kasama, so that we can build this economy. May we stand up as the youths of Zambia to take our economy with storm. Yes, we can do it. It's doable, it's simple, it is easy. Don't allow water to flow and flow every day and night without being used. Here is Mr. Salanda, here, also a trainer. We are willing to go far and wide to train youths to be entrepreneurial through fish farming. Let's go fishing. Let's go fishing. Let's go fishing until Zambia become the fish basket of the SADC region. Signing off here in Mwerere, IITA.
Okay, welcome to our youth program at IITA in Mwerere, where today we were actually harvesting the fish. This fish, we installed it on the 20th of November. And today, actually, they were almost clocking, actually, 7 months. Okay? And now, if you're able to see here, this is fresh fish. Okay? Over 300-400 grams. One single fish. This is an enterprise that the youth in agribusiness are doing at IITA through the support from New Tribune Investment Limited. We are making sure that the youth receive the knowledge, the skill, and the relevance of understanding self-employment that we have been embarking on and crying every day that youth should engage. What am I talking about? The youth across the country, the youth across Zambia, 40% of the water fresh bodies in the SADC region, it is found in this country. Why should we continue allowing this water go to the west when the fish can swim in the ponds, when fish can swim in the waters? Okay, this pond was hosting around 6,000 fish, and this is just a minute component of the harvest that we have done. We still have an abundance actually of the fish still in the water. There is value in this fish. We are calling upon you people, we are calling upon all the youths. Let us embark on. If you need training, call us. You need support, technical help, extension service, the skills you need for you to go and begin to produce your own fish, either in the drums, either in the small cage at home, whatever mode that you can use, as long as water is available and fish can survive, we can help you go into production. Do not waste time. Procrastination is the only fertilizer that makes problems grow. If you are going to procrastinate, I'm going to begin tomorrow, you will forget, one day you'll be 55 and you have wasted the time. Begin now, time is now. Let's all go fishing. Zambia has the future in agri-business. We need all to eat, we need all food, and food to come from production. So let's engage in production. This is a call from NutriGreen, redefining agriculture, improving lives.